Hi there. I'm going to walk you through how you can streamline the work you take on and work faster with request forms and automation. If your team gets a ton of requests, you can simplify intake with custom request forms. Let's jump in and create one for the IT support team. Simply navigate to the request form section and intuitively input the questions you have. With workflow automation, you can automatically assign ownership, set status, and instantly direct requests to the right team. Forms capture the data you need with complete customization, capturing the right information and directing it to the right person, helping to standardize your request process, improving efficiency and accelerating delivery. Need to take request forms from people outside your organization? Then simply enable a public link so anyone can submit a request. Request forms automatically capture, assign, and schedule work. Repetitive tasks consume time. Setting up automation can help you work smarter and faster. Let's take you through an automation. First, navigate to the Automation tab. To create a rule, first choose the task or project that you want to automate. Then, simply select a trigger on which the rule will fire. For example, this could be when someone updates a status, adds an assignee, or the date has passed. You also have the option to add one or multiple conditions to your rule. Finally, select an action you want to occur. For us, we want to add a comment to notify the task's approver that it's pending their approval. Try out automation and request forms for yourself to see how they can help you maximize your time.